Para agradecer a alguien alguna acción, usamos la preposición for, y dicha acción en gerundio, que es el infinitivo más ing. Por ejemplo, thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. Thank you for helping me. Thank you for helping me. Thanks for carrying these partials. Thanks for carrying these partials.
Well, Jane, it's time to go. Thanks for inviting me.
You are welcome. See you soon.